What's up? We're behind the scenes, my very first video shoot for Beer on the Table. The sun's going down, it's a perfect time to start shooting. Let's follow us inside and see how this thing turns out.
Every morning I get up before that rooster crows, headed straight to somewhere I don't even want to go.
We're in Nashville, Tennessee. Where are we? Centennial Boulevard, Industrial District, and we're shooting the video for Josh Thompson, Beer on the Table.
Well, I do what I gotta do to get through working at 9 to 5.
I love a rowdy crowd. I love a cold beer. I love working hard, so we're gonna see how all this thing pans out. It's gonna be a good time.
A couple bucks when I'm itching for scratch off ticket. That poker makes me broker every Saturday night, but I still got running water and they ain't cut off the lights. Come Friday night, my friends and I start peeling off them labels. Working hard all week puts the beer on the table.
I think we're taking a break because the diesel engines running our power for the lights in the back are now creating noxious fumes, so noxious in fact that I can't say the word noxious, and so we are taking a break right now.
That's the third take of Beer on the Table. The crowd scene, it's going good. It's probably the best I've ever played Beer on the Table, personally, playing-wise and vocally. My band, without a doubt, like, this is the tightest we've ever sounded. And, I mean, these guys are just rocking. I mean, we're playing the tracks and they're not plugged in, but seriously, tonight. I don't know what it is, it's just a special night, but these guys are on.
A little gas in my truck, some butter on my biscuit, couple bucks when I'm itching for a scratch-off ticket. That poker makes me broker every Saturday night, but I still got running water and they ain't cut off the lights. Come Friday night, my friends and I start peeling off them labels, working hard all week, yeah.
Hey, we are nearing the conclusion of the my very first video shoot for Beer on the Table. We had a great time today. A lot of people showed up. We had a lot of fun. A lot of different things got shot that I never even thought we would get. So I'm pretty excited about it. So as they say in the biz, that's a wrap.